Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have three awesome cool blind bags. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Here we have Rabbids blind bags. Rabbids Travel in Time. Never heard of these before. We already had some Rabbids Invasion blind bags in the past, but now we have Rabbids Travel in Time. And I think those are rabbits which are from a different time, from the past. Okay, and we have a little bit help today from a real superhero. Let's say hello to Thor, and together we will show you what's inside these blind bags. Okay, let's see. This is the first one. And yeah, this is our first toy. It looks like a prisoner or something like this. And black and yellow colors. He's wearing black and yellow. He somehow looks like B-Maya, but of course it's not a B-Maya costume. It's more like a prisoner costume. And yeah, here's a little collector's guide. And as you can see, there are 27 characters here on the right side you can collect. Okay, and we got one of these 27, this one. Yeah. Let me show you again. And I think there are much more toys to collect. And there are also some collector's cards. And you can use these cards not only to collect, but also to play a game. Yeah, that's nice. However, let's go on. We still have two more blind bags to go. Again, here we have Travel in Time from Rabbids. To be honest, I never have heard of these before. So I think it's the first time we open one of these. Okay, let's see. Yeah. 27 toys to collect. That's interesting. That's quite a lot. So, for example, if you collect Mashems or Fashems, you usually can collect 5 to 6 different characters. And here you can get up to 27, which is super nice. And which also reduces the probability of duplicates. Okay, let's see. Yeah, this one is interesting. Looks like this is from the Stone Age or something like this, with very long blonde hair. And he's holding something in his hand. That's awesome. But let's have a look into the collector's card. Okay. Nice collector's card. However, let's go on. There's another one, the last one. And once again, there should be another rabbit inside. Another time traveler. Okay, I already can see something, so let me show you. Yeah, this one is interesting. Look at this. This one is kind of creepy. There's a carrot in his back. Is it murder? I don't know. And he's holding a cup. A cup or glass of wine or something like this. And let's see, here's a collector's guide. Oh yeah, again, you can see the 27 characters you can find inside these blind bags. And I think we got, let me see, not sure this one. No, it's not this one, it's another one. I can't find him, to be honest. Well, let's go on to the next one. Yeah, this one, we got this one. This is super nice. Yeah, this is one of the 27 different characters you can find. And yeah, let me see. We also got the prisoner. That looks like B-Maya. So guys, what was your favorite toy for today? Oh, wait a second. I almost forgot to show you the collector's card. No, here are some collector's cards. And yeah, once again, what was your favorite rabbit for today? What was your favorite toy for today? Let me know in the comments below. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs and blind bags. See you next time. Bye bye.